excited to present the first video I've made using B-roll to tell a story. It's a video with a voiceover. Enjoy. Keep holding on when my brain's ticking like a bomb. Guess the black box to come. So there I was, heading somewhere in my ute for the very first time. Wasn't really sure where I was going, I just needed to go somewhere. I headed up the freeway and out to Wollumbyre Pub, where I enjoyed a schooner of new. Then started driving out towards St. Albans. I made a few horse friends along the way, then decided to turn up a dirt trail.
So I've now come off the road, heading towards some sort of dam. Down a dirt track, but there's a puddle here and it looks pretty soft and I am all alone. Fucking no problem, mate. No problem for the day-o. Doll of the day, oh. Momentum is key. Don't lose momentum.
And I'm all alone too.
All alone. If I get bogged,
I'm bogged alone.
Must be getting closer to the dam. There's a fence there. As far as I can go.
Knew it was too good to be true. I knew it was too good to be true that there was a trail that would have led to a dam blocked.
Yeah, on Google Maps, like, pretty much pull up like right next to the dam, which was my plan. But yeah, can't go any further. Might even park along here somewhere and camp here tonight. Be nice because the sun's setting over there, you know, be able to look over the valley and, you know, cook dinner and watch the sun go down, or drive back out to the road and then head towards St. Albans. There's a river there. I think it's like campgrounds and like for more more official. But yeah, I don't know. I'll make my mind up.
Well, here we are. Camp for the night. Found this little spot to the side of the trail. There we are. Those trees will grow back, by the way.
last song, and then you're going off. I'm turning it off, and I'm just chilling out. Steak, a couple of potatoes, and the radio. I like it.
I just had a bath out of this hole. I didn't get in it, but I got my pot and dipped the water out onto myself. Didn't do my head though. On my body. It's so dirty in there, bro. Had to be done, but I can't sleep dirty. I have to be clean when I hop into my bed. And there's no river around. So it is what it is. So I got out of bed, got on top of my canopy, done a meditation, and embraced the scenery. Ate some muesli, then brushed my teeth and done my dishes from the night before. Closed up shop and headed back to the road to then decide what to do for the day. But first, I had to drive back up that bumpy, bumpy trail. As I stood there in that creek, man, did it feel good to be back in nature, listening to the birds and listening to the sound of nothing. So I kept driving south towards St. Albans, and I just couldn't help making some more cow friends. Are they gonna charge me, bro? Got a pretty hectic splinter. That's a splinter, bro. Trying to get it out. So I just pulled off the road. There was a sign that said, touch the earth. And I just pulled over, like came down to like, down here. Hello, anyone home? No one's home. Doesn't look like it. But yeah, it was the sign over there, touch the earth. Fucking know if I want to touch the earth. This place looks mad, bro. These are my kind of people. My kind of people. It's like you see in the movies, you know, like, it doesn't look like anyone's here. Just gonna leave my letter. I want to come back here, man. Like, this is cool. Like, I want to be a part of whatever these people are doing here. Love that. So then I decided to have some lunch. I turned off the road and drove through the river to then pull up under a squirrely gum and indulge in some oysters and crackers and hung out with my mate, the goanna. Here he is. Where's he going? Where's he going? Little baby. So then I decided to go home. Finally made it to St. Albans. Drove through there to Wiseman's Ferry. Jumped on the ferry and booked it home. It was fun. Came out for one night. Had a fire, made some food. You know, escaped to the outdoors. It was good. But yeah, decided to go home. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.